June 2nd, log 940. Painting travel continues to be the best way to journey between worlds. I must stay hidden from the child, or I risk the same fate as the others. It's hard not to worry about being followed back, though. Best not to dwell on it. September 14th, log 821. Plant life continues to grow out of control since Newt's disappearance. Research heavily impacted. Frustration building. Feeling lonely. Log end. 22nd, log 285. My dolls have confirmed apartment 10 as a new yellow site. The baby and his sitters so far remain unaware of my activities. Is it egotistical that I made the dolls look like myself? Maybe, but who's to judge? You? Log end. August 15th, log 633. I awoke with the incredible idea to redecorate with no one else around. Why not make the place my own? And I have this burning desire to paint the walls yellow. Yellow. So vivid in hue and really such a fun word to say. Yellow. 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 This is the yellow room. Yellow, 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 yellow. Log ending soon to be yellowly. Thank you. December 1st, log 160. So, the gyrosphere and the world door above the alchemy room remain the last bastion between our reality and that of the unspeakable one. Should I be driven mad and forget my duties, I leave this recording as a reminder. Never open the door, and never allow the gyrosphere to stop spinning. If the rings ever so much as waver, he will find you. Log end. Fourth log 566. Right, the flower specimen 32C brought back from Carcosa shows promise and could just be the reagent I've been searching for. The trick was finding a method to administer it to the child without getting too close. Luckily, his babysitters have no problem feeding him countless bottles of mysterious liquid. These experiments may be the key to our salvation. Look in. Thank you. February 27th, log 895. The cat, well, she's a particularly curious creature. Whether she has motives or a master of sorts, I simply do not know. She appears intelligent and is quick to warn me of danger when it suits her. I'm always glad to see her face when I wake sharply from my dreams. I really hope she stays.
Thank you.